Hey guys, Flying Dutchy and here, and welcome back to EU4 in Birkaland, where Brandenburg is still trying to get those birds under control over there. I played half an hour in this war in the first episode and we didn't do anything because we are chasing the AI's armies. Make any sense, game. It doesn't make any sense. Please stop it. Just don't do it anymore. Oh, they got Birdland back. I can't change the names, why not? I don't know, maybe because I'm at war or something. No, I'm not going to piece you out. I'm going to occupy everything. Brandenburg, because your army is not here. Yes, that's what I'm going to do. Yes, if you already didn't know it, I'm very salty at the moment. Very salty. Because of this game. Stop getting attrition, please. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Oh, look, Sweden is walking around in Georgia. Was it nice over there? Was it nice, Sweden? I hope you had a good time. I really do. You don't want to see my face right now. You don't want to see my face right now. Absolutely not. You'll feel terrible. Well, that is the third stack wipe in half an hour. Oh, hello! And the 4th stack wipe, because the Brandenburg and Pretender Rebels spawned on my 1k unit. Yay! Another loan. Now we have how many? We have 2900 ducats in loans, because apparently we are that rich. Oh, Brandenburg. Oh, Brandenburg. Nope. Need to get Rostock. We lost all our manpower. Oh, and we lost our ships too. Nice. You're losing everything. Brandenburg. Oh, this game doesn't make any sense anymore. The AI is getting... Oh, and now we are fighting Mecklenburgian separatists. Yes, because we are sieging Rostock. And then the separatists in the country think, oh, the Russians are trying to free us. Let's rebel against them! Makes totally sense. I'm just gonna stay here until we have Viborg. Not gonna do anything else with the armies. Get out! Thank you. Are we gonna core it now or not? Yeah, well... Yeah, let's core it. We need to get rid of our overextension. As soon as we can. Because we are Russia. How are we going to send these troops over to Denmark? We can't! Because we are at war. And we don't have a fleet. And I can't make a fleet because we have no money. And we have no money because we are Russia. So, yeah. That's it. I could mothball these forts though. I will keep them. We need them against Ming. Trust me, otherwise Ming is going to do the same thing. Running around in my steppes land and stuff. So let's turn off these forts that are not having any use. There we go. And we're gonna siege this back. No, well, yes, maybe I will. Siege it back. You guys going to siege that. You are going there. Now I'm wondering if I can give territory to Norway. Of course I can't give that to Norway, right? Oh, I can actually. We are going to give a lot to Norway. I am actually going to take the technology now. Oh yeah, we need the admin efficiency as soon as we can. Also very important. Rebels are coming. Also very important. By the way, where is France? France is over here, doing nothing. That is what France is doing. Look France, can you go over here, miss maybe? No, did she? We don't want to help you. I don't know why, but nope. They don't help. Can we finally move into Sweden now or what? Hey, Meneer Freilich, this is the second episode that we are recording. Kill their army first, please, before they are getting annoying as well. Thank you very much. Can you re-siege this for me, France? You are... Go! Do you want to help now? I don't know. This AI is stuck. The Brandenburg army. Yeah, they are walking back to their lands. Oh, Sweden! Oh, Sweden! Sweden is going here, and he's going to be annoying. Trust me, I am going here with my whole army. Oh! Sweden is going to be annoying, and he is going to cross the strait over here. 3, 2, 1, go! Come, Sweden, where are you? Sweden, where are you? Oh, Sweden. Where are you, Sweden? Oh, he's not there. Okay, you guys need to attack the rebels over there. Yeah. Oh, there they are. Hello. Sweden, White Beast, France. Yay, you are a good ally, France. You didn't do any shit. You didn't do anything. Well done. Well done, France. No, I'm not gonna white piece you. You will be destroyed. You will be fully destroyed, if you didn't know that yet. I'm going to fully destroy you, Sweden. There should be nothing left of you. What is this? Oh, okay. Hello, Kishkona, Soviet hamster. Welcome to the stream. Sorry that I'm salty, but I have reason to be salty, so... Wow, we finally got that siege. I can't believe it. But that's the thing. I can't set my army over here because that's too much attrition. But I have to do this. I have to go around here. You guys are gonna just siege over here, I guess. But we need to take those three forts, at least those two, if we want to do something. And this fort, of course. You can have no diplo point whatsoever. They got Romsdal. Is it finally over with the stupid things? I think I'm going to take my course. Do we have a mission to get Finland? Yeah, look. Abo, Nieland, Tavastland. I'm gonna take this for myself. And what do we get for it? We get trade efficiency. That's really good. Can we take a nice policy? We can take an admin one. Ooh, that's a nice policy over there. Looks really good. Okay, you're going there. You guys are costing a... are just gonna go here and try to cross over to Stockholm. Yes, indeed, I get mad as well. What?
Oh, game, why are you doing this to me?
Why, game? Why do I need to fight every single rebellion? Why? And why do we still have -9 war score? What is the war goal? Oh, the Swedish conquest, yeah. And they have Borgarsilaya, so... I'm not even going to look at my... at all my casualties that I have from attrition. I think when I do that, I'm getting really mad. Okay, let's do it. Well, no. We actually have 57,000 casualties due to attrition. It's not that bad, actually. Nice. It's not that bad. It's good, actually. Hey Goddess, have you finished the big blue blob yet? No. I did not finish that yet. We are still busy. We have around 15 years to go before that achievement. Man, I want to eat the Ottomans. I want to eat... What is Tlepsen doing over here? And what is Mantua doing? Mantua is tiny again. What is going on? Oh my god. Why? Okay, this game doesn't make any sense anymore. Doesn't make any sense anymore. When I selected the general, now I need to explain again to my stream and on the video what happened here. Again. When I had the general and the force march, and I clicked on Birdland over here, there was no sign anymore that we would get a battle. And suddenly we have a battle. Because of Paradox. Because of Paradox and nothing else. It is wrong. It lies to you. Do I need to explain these things every 10 minutes? That things are wrong in this game? That things are bugged and things are not getting repaired or something? Paradox is fake news. Exactly. Why would you implement such a feature if it is not working? Then just leave it be if it doesn't work. Leave it be. Okay, what are we gonna do in the next war? With who are we going to go to war and what? Ottomans. We need to go after the Ottomans. But we have a truce with the Ottomans for 5 more years. Hungary is allied with Brandenburg. Austria and Albania. Bohemia is allied with Great Britain. That looks like a good war. Could go after Persia, but I don't know the maps. We could go after Ming. We need to do so many things. But they are all tributaries, right? Yeah, everyone is tributary. Not Delhi, though. Delhi is not a tributary, and they don't have any allies. Let's get a spy network on Delhi. Can I lower autonomy somewhere? Wait, you can't lower autonomy while you're at war. Well, F you, game. F you. You still believe in world conquest? Of course! When we have 100% absolutism, we are going to conquer the world in no time. Where is the Swedish army now? Where is the Swedish army? Sweden? Oh, there. Okay. He's coming back. Oh god. Oh god, Sweden. Sweden. Sweden, no, don't attack me. No. Yes. Hey, no virtue. What does having 100 absolutism do for you? 100 absolutism, well, we can add 89, but when we have full absolutism, you get 5% more discipline, you get 40% more admin efficiency, so you can take 40% more land for 40% cheaper coring cost as well, and that's the most important. So, and you get absolutism by lowering autonomy, by raising stability, and by strengthening your government. And by doing harsh treatment. Should we do harsh treatment? We can. Do I have the cheaper harsh treatment? No, I don't, so we're not gonna do it. No, 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 no. Hello, Bafobira. Oh, sweet. Aiden, where are you? Oh, there you are. What are you going to do today? Are you going to wander around in Norway? I would do the same. Norway is beautiful. Oh, I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna try to get this army in Trøndelag. Yep, there he goes. There he goes. Sweden is being annoying again. Stop it, Sweden. Stop it. Haha, we have turned the lock. So I guess we are gonna get the... Yeah. Looks good. Good battle over here. Good battle. Guess who is stronger now? Stack wipe, stack wipe, stack wipe, come on! No. No, 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 no. But now we are gonna chase his army, where he will go. I have this feeling... Well, no, I don't know where he's going. I don't know. But this war is going to be ours, guys. Very, very soon. Finally, I should say. Because this took way too long. Way too long. We need to kill the Danish separatists. Do we have transport ships? Okay, we have 4 transport ships, guys. We need to send all of our armies to Lund and then do an amphibious attack on the 41k stack of Danish separatists. I need more transports right now. Let's get 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let's get 16 transports. Where's Sweden? Sweden? Whoa! You're fast! Me too, with forced march. Oh, now you're gonna stay here? He's gonna stay. Thanks for the follows, guys. Thank you so much. Oh, Sweden! Oh, Sweden! Wait, do we have the religious ideas? Oh yeah, we have Deus Vult. We are gonna use Deus Vult, guys. It's so good. The Casus Belli is so good. Stockholm is ours. What are we gonna take? First of all, oh yeah, of course we need to pay full power because this game doesn't make any sense. We are gonna take this for ourselves, I think. And all of this is going to Norway, at least what we can give him. Maybe we can give him some forts. Can we improve if Norway? No, not really, but we can get a marriage, so let's get that. Norway is happy again. New Norway, I will keep it New Norway for now, but we can make it Russian at some point. Yeah. Did you force Norway to be a vassal? Yep. Because apparently I had no war score to full annex him. I think that is what happened. I'm not even sure anymore what happened. There you go. They named New Norway, New Vladivostok. Well, yeah, that sounds like a good name. I think I will do that. That sounds really good. I want to be at peace for a while. Because we have so much war exhaustion. And I don't want to spend all my diplo points on it. Because we are lacking behind in diplo power. Which happens to give us more corruption. Because of unbalanced research, game. Please, game. Please. Can you please be fine with me for once? Only one time. Ooh, that's an important center of trade, actually. Yeah, but we don't have merchants. What about New Dutch Way? No. No. Not New Dutch Way. We need to stay in Russian, right? Provence full annexed, Bavaria. Blah, blah, blah. Look, guys, Sweden is getting wrecked. Yeah. They actually are. What is this? Yeah, lose the prestige. It's fine. Come on, absolutism. Grow. Are we going to strengthen my government? Are we going to do that, though? No. Are we going to use harsh treatment? On someone? On the Catholic zealots. That sounds like a good plan. Go away. Do. Gonna remove some forts actually. Level 2, level 4. Let's remove the fort on Moscow. Yes, I would love to build buildings and upgrade them, but no, we have loans, game. We can't build. No. Impossible. Salty Dutchie says impossible. And it is impossible. Oh, we can get a splendor thing. Yearly absolutism. Very, very good. Admin efficiency plus 5%. Very good. Harsher treatment. Outstandingly good. Bad. Bad. Wait. Yeah, bad. Really bad. And absolutely really bad. So we are going for the harsher treatment. And we are gonna use that a bit. Every time you use harsh treatment, you get absolutism points. Now we have 21. Oh, what did I do? What did I do? I should have taken this icon. Because then I had minus 25% more. Damn it. Damn it, 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 damn it. But that's the thing in this game. You need to pause the game every day. And make sure you don't make any mistakes. Galleys, Sweden. 28. That's a big number. It's a really big number. Do you still have cores, Byzantium? No, we gave all your cores back, right? Yeah, but I will make you a little bit bigger, and then I'm going to annex you. We need to make Karakoyunlu bigger. And maybe we will release a vassal over here. Is there any nation here that has a lot of cores? Shakatai, Not really. Not really. These sieges take forever. Okay, that is to be the end of this part. Thanks for watching. In the next part, we will finally be at peace with Sweden. Oh, I can't wait for that moment. Finally. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.